Speaking of another of basketball na may football na napunta din sa football, si Jarvey.
Yan. You know what I want to ask him? It took so long. I mean, I really wanted him to be a part of the national team for so long. I know he had his collegiate duties to think about. Alam ko, he really wanted to make sure that he was ready to play for the national team. But Jarvey, now that you're here, how huge is this for you? I mean, to play with that Philippine flag on your jersey and knowing that, you know, more than a school that you're representing, now it's a country. How huge is it for you that you're finally a part of the Azkals?
It's a dream come true, actually. Of course, I come from a different road, a different path taken compared to the others, because I'm homegrown. I'm fully experienced just playing in our country, and I think I carry a lot with me, knowing that we have talent from the country that can actually make it to the national team, and there's a lot of pressure as well. I'm taking in a lot of pressure to perform because I've made it to this stage, and I just want to do my best to serve the country. I've been given a taste of it, being able to play with the team in the Suzuki Cup last 2018, but it's a whole different story now because I'm actually part of the lineup.
Well, we know that lineage-wise, alam naman natin, you know, Gayoso name is
Ocampo, the Ocampo bloodline as well. The mother's
exactly. So, we all know that sports runs in your blood. But now, let's not talk about that side. I want to know from you, Jarvey, sa sarili mo, knowing that you have so much sports in your blood, ano expectation mo for yourself coming into this team? I mean, the pressure from outside, that's a given. There will be tons of pressure for you as one of the new guys in the team. But what about you? Inside of you, what's the pressure? Where's the pressure coming from? Is there pressure to begin with?
Definitely, I'm not just satisfied representing the country in this tournament. I want to be able to stay and be called up more often and represent the country in more tournaments. So I think that's where the pressure comes in, being able to establish myself with the team. It's one thing to be new. It's one thing to get one experience, but it takes a long process for me to be able to establish myself, especially because we have so much talent coming from all around the world now.